still have a chance.
I would send in one of the teams, but this is a job for
47.
Why did you do this?
Do not tell it to you. Take the girl and run.
My bird the question, Holmes, and the answer came back in the shape of a name. Blake Dexter. An arms industry VIP who seems to have taken a special interest in your girl. Dexter occupies the Terminus's top floor, and his thugs have the place sealed off tight. Still, a man of your skills and resources should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes.
And he brought a whole gang of shape gorillas. You got the sweet gig down here, man.
Hey, you better get used to it, buddy. This could take a while. We could switch if you want.
Really? Oh, that'd be great. You're the best, buddy.
Only some way you could repay me.
You want my ringside tickets, don't you?
But now that you mention it...
Stop yours, Jerry.
resourceful son of a bitch. Ooh, you're approaching the lion's den now. Thugs you encountered are gonna have the 8th floor completely under lockdown. Now Blake Dexter, he enjoys his privacy. And sneaking into 899 is not gonna be an easy task. And to make matters worse, Dexter's protected by a seriously nasty bodyguard who will not, I repeat, not take kindly to trespassers. So you should probably look to get off at a lower floor and look for a more subtle entry point. But what am I saying? A pro like you, you probably got the whole thing figured out, don't you? All right, go get him.
Tight. Nobody disturbs Mr. Dexter without our permission.
Hey,
what? What keeps messing up my energy flow? Hello? Who, man, is like spreading bad vibes out here? Hello, anyone?
Her name is Victoria, and she's worth a lot of fucking money.